What's up, guys? Welcome back. Today we'll be checking out a game called Nuke Them All, and it's currently as a demo on. It's currently as a demo on Steam. Sorry about that. It's currently as a demo on Steam. You guys, if you want to check out the game, you can go check it out on Steam. It's currently in the demo. It's scheduled to be released around within the first quarter of 2024, and it's a strategy battle game. RPG. Oh my god, that was so loud. Well, as you can see here, I've been playing a bit. I have. It's a bit addictive. Let's just see that. I don't have any stars to unlock anymore, but this is what I have so far. I did do level 1 on difficulty normal for now. I might actually try it in difficulty hard once I get a bit more advanced in it. So let's go check out level 2. It's first time playing level 2, so shit might hit the fan. Ooh. So the nice thing about this game is that, usually in click and click-based RPG games, you have to like control all your units to do everything. This in this one, your units would move on their own if they need if they see. Like for instance, I didn't tell him to go for that flat. Oh, I need to. I'll go with this one. Jeez. So yeah, as you can see, they're firing on that there because they are nearby. The hell since when I had one of these? Can't see, I can't see. Oh, we got some blue moving in. That's a blue fort. We're the red team. We have to defeat that. Let's carry that down there too. Okay, those guys down there. You guys come here. We're gonna try to take this away from the blue guys. Where's the nuke? They're trying to move in there. Get that guy, please. Hurry up, get him. Get him. Fire. Oh no, they got that. Oh frick. No. Oh god. Oh god. Guys, move up there. Now he's firing back at them. This guy is. He took that. Nice. So we can actually take over there. Oh frick, move. We can actually take back their vehicles. Okay, you come forward. Oh, so we lost that unit. Oh God. Get rid of them. Got my fort. Bob Depp attack. I have this down here. Try to see if we can get this destroyed. Sure, no. Come back here. you guys to go get that. Get up there and get that. Some more guys down here. Are you? Oh, no, 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 no. Where did I shoot at? Oh, frick, it's nighttime. Time to watch out for zombies. Okay, so I need about you guys to go there. You also come here. I too. Walk up here, walk up here. Yes, we got him out. Nice. Oh god, it's crushed one. Go there. Capture that tank. Well, he's gonna go. Oh, frick. Get them. Oh, I did capture the nook. God damn it, destroyed it. Oh, frick. Oh, when did you get that? Actually, you gotta stay there. Capture that one. You go there. Repair yourself. Frick. We're losing. Come on here. Come on. Yes, get that. Alright, come take this one too. And come down here. This one here. Oh, they're gonna take the nuke. No. Oh my god. Let's see if you can get back to the nook down here. Make sure you take him out. You. Damn, I lost that very easily. Oh, frick, this is getting hard. Take that back. No. What the frick is getting hard? Have some mines here so that they don't get that. Oh my god. Look after that flag. I need some shit back. Ah! Right. You. Get there. What the frick? Okay, so we got that. Oh god, move your butt. Move. Ah! Come on, deliver that. Quick. Nice. Oh, come on. Come on. Oh my God, that was a stupid move. Okay, this is much harder than I thought it was gonna be. Oh, damn it. As I was saying, shit just hit the fan. It literally just hit the fan, just what the frick? I need a different strategy for that map. Need to get it a bit more aggressive. I'm gonna try it again and let's see if we can get a bit more aggressive. Aggressive for this one. Take two. We got that flag. You go get that flag. And you go get that. It's your butt moving. Forget that. You go back up this guy up here. Told you to get your butt up here. Come down here, this guy. You come here. I'm gonna try to get that nuke in that factory. You move to there. Okay, so we have the radar. We can see the map now. Oh god, blue is coming in heavy. You guys here? Let's get some of you guys down here. Just lose that. Oh my god, blue's coming in heavy. Get there. Go here, put some armor down there. They have the nuke. You get your butt, here. Okay, I need to let's get that down here. Oh my. Oh What the frick? What the? You guys, stop just sitting there. You, get in the tank. You two. I'm getting back my stuff. Yes, we got a nuke. Okay. Trying to get this point to hole. Get there. You get your butt down there, please. What the frick is going on here? Oh god, I was just gonna send him back to get repaired. What's wrong here? Yeah. Those guys, I need some more. Come on. You forget that. Listen, not getting that note. Give me it back. What are you guys doing? Shh. Oh, come on. Get back my nuke. Guys, move over to defend there. Go down here. My god, I have so much Vikas right there, and they make them took that nook. Are they mad? you go defend there. Or not. Just get blown up for no absolute reason. Okay, so I need to defend up there, but you guys up there. You come capture that one. I haven't looked yet. God, oh god, oh god. Let's see, that nuke is going to drop right on them there. Oh. Yes, that got rid of half of them. Did I blow it up? Did I do it? I think I did, maybe. Oh, they still have some factories. Get them. Everybody. Butts down here and defend that. What's the what? Get kill him. Where is my arm? Come on, I just got that vehicle. Oh my god. For that, literally just sitting there and it's watching it. God damn it. Hitting the stuff from there. Why is this not producing yet? Oh my. Oh god, they got a mech. Oh frick. Oh my god. Why? Come on. Just send another one? Yes. I'm gonna put that right here. I'm gonna go get back my nuke. Get your, hello, get your button repair. Oh, come on, you're so repair. Greg. My god, no. I think I'm heading for... Rip. Why are you not firing? Oh my god. Oh my god, I just lost her. Oh my god, are you freaking kidding me right now? Why does that damn support tweaker blow up so easily? I need to take back the nuke from them. Oh god, they're getting ready. Oh god, they're gonna nuke me. No. I was going good, and then I just lost control. Ah, yeah, yeah. Oh my god, the one unit I had. Rip. Well guys, as you can see, this game is a bit challenging. It is. I need to... Locked right now. Check out some of the bonus levels and see. Oh. Get it in. Get it. Get it. Get it. Get it. Get it in. Oh my god. Did I just lose all my units? No. That's how you lose all your units. No units. Other than that guy there. Oh, I have units all back here. That's funny. We nuked them. It's 1-2. Ball drop back in. The hell is wrong with you guys? Get that butt across there. Alright, you guys, 4-13. Right. Okay, it's 2-2. Those traps there. You guys go claim that. Is that a nuke? No, it's not. The nuke is the ball, I just forgot. Oh my god. Damn, he just got nuked. Okay, back up, back up, back up, back up. No, no. Push in and push this ball up to them. Valeu. Did we get it? I think we broke it down today. No, 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 don't come back. God damn it, he pushed back the nuke at me. That's annoying. They're holding that fort really good. Time to bring out the whole platoon. Get your ball out of here. Oh, go, 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 go. Oh, God, no, they dropped one of those guys. Damn it. Well, that was... Well, that was ironic. I didn't even see when the ball went through the goal. God damn it, man. Get us fast. Okay. So apparently Stars doesn't come over from the bonus level into the regular level, so you can't upgrade from the, you can't really farm the bonus level, which is understandable. But anyway, yeah. If you guys enjoyed the game so far, I hope you guys interested in checking out the game, feel free to go down and wishlist the game on Steam. I'd have a link in the description for you guys to get to the game. Yeah, doing. So far, I've been enjoying the game. I can't wait to play more. Honestly, this game would do really good to have a multiplayer. Like, I can picture myself strategizing against a teammate, just strategizing, trying to claim an area. That would be good to have a multiplayer mode where you can play against your friends and stuff. But so far, so good. As I said earlier on in the video, it's scheduled to be launched in the first quarter of 2024. Do keep your eyes on it. I'm out. I'll see you guys in the next one. Peace.